States, this is a momentous hour in world history.
Soldiers, sailors, and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force,